Today we are going to talk about the new Vermeer D220x500 S3 Navigator Horizontal Directional Drill. With this new drill, Vermeer customers can choose their drilling experience with versatility and ramped up performance for large diameter and or long complex installations. Whether it's water or utility installations in urban areas or challenging pipeline work. Let's take a look at some of the key features. Cutting larger diameter holes with fewer ream passes is a common desire across the industry. The D220x500 S3 offers up to 52,600 foot-pounds of rotary torque and a 3-inch head shaft, allowing high volumes of fluid to be pumped downhole. This helps to increase the hole-making capabilities and help reduce the number of ream passes when installing larger diameter product. The ability to use a range 2 drill pipe helps to decrease the number of tool joints and wireline connections, which can add efficiency in a pilot bore scenario, the optimal setup for performing pipeline work. Mobilization cost and permitting continue to be a challenge for customers and may impact their operation. To help overcome these challenges, select the self-contained configuration with an onboard pump and an excavator style cab, or choose a separate standalone operator station, which can help provide a comfortable working environment, especially in certain ground conditions. Available on the 30-foot rack options, the full-length catwalk provides access to the entire length of the rack for ease of wirelining and assisting in the rod loading process. The rod stager option helps improve overall efficiency by staging rods in advance and cycling rods with a touch of a button. The high carriage speed aids in fast rod cycle time when adding or removing drill rods and helps cut down on cycle time when tripping out of the borehole. We hope this video gave you a better understanding of how the D220x500 S3 can impact your productivity. As always, please visit Vermeer.com for more information or talk to your local Vermeer dealer.